Oh yeah, that's what you think. Oh yeah, that's what you think. Oh yeah, that's what you think. Oh yeah, that's what you think.
What?
That's my new philosophy. Oh yeah, that's what you think.
Why are you telling me?
What?
Why are you telling me?
Why are you telling me? I like it. That's a good philosophy. Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. The teacher gave a D on this week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her.
Your new philosophy.
My new philosophy. Miss B, I'm she. Look, see, a D, a D. Why are you telling me? That's my new philosophy.
That's your new philosophy.
Why are you telling me? My new philosophy.
That's great, Sally, but I gotta go practice Chopin's Nocturne in B-flat minor.
No! I like it! No! That's good philosophy. No! No! No!
That's your new philosophy, huh?
Yes! I mean, no! Just like a busy bee, each new philosophy can climb from tree to tree and keep me moving. Where life's a dizzy maze on alternating days, I choose a different phrase.
Your new philosophy.
My new philosophy.
Sally, some philosophies are simple. Man does not live by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear.
Leave your measure to the sound of the tone.
Some philosophies pick and choose, deciding what goes in. Some take a lifetime.
Might take a minute.
But Sally, anything that takes only a minute can't be very lasting. For instance, Beethoven took over 2 years to complete his brilliant Ninth Symphony.
No!
I can't stand it!
I can't stand it! I like it!
It's like a guarantee, my new philosophy. And things are sure to be a whole lot lighter.
Oh yeah, that's what you think. Why are you telling me? No, I can't stand it!
Now life is free and easy, much more philosophies in my primary.
You know, someone has said that we should live each day as if it were the last day of our lives.
This is the last day! This is it! Help me! Help me! This is the last day!
Clearly, some philosophies aren't for all people.
That's my new